गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट आवर टूडेज मैथ क्लास. टेक आउट लेसन नंबर 5. इन लेसन नंबर 5 वी आर डूइंग एक्सरसाइज 5.4 एंड इन एक्सरसाइज 5.4 वी हैड डन क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 and 2. सो टूडे वी विल डू क्वेश्चन नंबर 3 and question number 4. इन क्वेश्चन नंबर 3 अरेंज द फॉलोइंग फ्रैक्शन इन असेंडिंग ऑर्डर. ओके, यू हैव टू write the fraction in ascending order. Ascending order means you have to write the fraction in smallest to largest. Understood? Now question number 4. Arrange the following fraction in descending order. That means you have to write the fraction in largest to smallest. Okay, so it is very easy. I will solve one question so that you can see and solve the whole question. I will solve question number 3C for you. Understood? So see how it is solved. So question is 1/7, 8/28, 7/14, 6/35. Look, the denominator is different in this question. So you have to find out the LCM. You have to find out the LCM of 7, 28, 14, 35. Okay. So find out the LCM of 7, 28, 14 and 35. So this is the process of finding out the LCM, as you all know that. So 2 7 7 2 14, this if you find out the LCM you will get 140. Okay, so right here 140 is the LCM of 7 28 14 and 35. Now right here 1/7 and right here 140. Now divide 140 by 7, so you will get here 20. And the number through which you are multiplying the denominator, you have to use that similar number in the numerator, that is 20. If you are multiplying in the denominator by 20, then you have to multiply 20 also in the numerator. So 1 by 20 into 20 by 140. Again 8 by 28, so 28 5s are 140 and 8 5s are 140. Now again 7 by 14, so 14 10s are 140, 7 10s are 70. Understood? You have to write the LCM which you are finding out, 140, in the denominator of all the fractions. Understand? Now 6 by 35, 35 into 4 it is 140, 6 into 4 it is 24. So at last you will get, and now you have to write it in the ascending order. Ascending order means smallest to largest. So we will, the smallest number is for 20 by 140, so we will write here at the top. Then again smallest number is 24 by 140. So here 24 by 140. Okay. Then 40 by 140. So we had written here 40 by 140. And at last it is 70 by 140. So it is written 70 by 140. But 20 by 40 is the main fraction of 1 by 7. So right here 1 by 7. Then 24 by 140 is the main fraction of 6 by 35. So right here 6 by 35. 40 by 140 is the main fraction of 8 by 28. So, right here 8 by 28. And 70 by 140 is the main fraction of 7 by 14. So, right here 7 by 40. Okay, so this is the process through which you will get the answer of these ascending and descending order. Listen, in descending order, the process is same. Okay, these processes are same, but at the last, we had written here in ascending order and you have to write it in the descending order in descending question. Understand? So this is the process through which you can solve the question. If you get any trouble, please look at the example and try to understand. So this is the way. Okay. Thank you.